Hi everyone, it's Shari here with a special ranger treat. I am introducing the Distress Minis set number 10, 11, and 12, and this is the card I'll be making for the video. I've sped my video up a little bit so I can fit it in the time allowed. I don't really work this fast, but what I'm doing is I'm starting with the Brush Pewter Distress Paint, and I'm applying it to Tim Holtz Reverse Damask stamp. And I'm just kind of going around the edges. I don't really want to get the whole thing. So I'll be framing out my watercolor paper here in a minute once I stamp. And this paint will act as a resist to the distress inks once I add them in later. I'm going to go ahead and throw some music on and so you guys can sit back, relax, and enjoy. And I will try to notate the products that I'm using as we go along. So enjoy!